Hello, welcome to Dota 2 Divide. I'm Lizzie Chen, manager of Dota 2 Divide. Recently, YouTube have changed its policy in content making. Therefore, from now on, you will see me a lot in the beginning of the video. I hope you don't mind for that. If you have any suggestion or feedback, please comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to Dota 2 Divide, like and share the video. I wish you have a good time watching.
Purified. Radiant's mid tower could use a hand. Dire's mid tower won't last much longer. Magic thyself out of that.
Six in a row. Two down.
Consider thyself purified. top towers getting beat down. Dire structures looking fortified. Radiant's mid towers coming off Dire's top towers. You know the drill. Dire's mid tower could use a little help. Dire's top towers getting beat down. Radiant's bottom tower seems better days.
Such sorcery shall not prevail.
The Dire might want to mine the top tower. The Dire went and fortified their structures. Have fun trying to bust down Radiant's structures now. Dire's top tower, you know the drill. Dire's top tower is gone. Them Dire buildings are tough as nails for now. Radiant's bottom tower ain't in pretty sight right now. Something ruined a Dire's top rack. Dire's top rack is all. Radiant's bottom tower is in that thing. The Dire best do something about that bottom tower. The set out on. Guess what happened?
You forget your secret.
Anyway, how many is that now?
Two down.
Dire's bottom tower's getting the business. Dire's bottom tower not blown with this. Rough days for Dire's bottom rack. Fond farewell to the Dire's bottom rack. Got a case of Omega creeps. Dire's mid tower's nothing now. The Dire's ancient is in trouble. The Dire's ancient is getting one more cloud ready.
Thank you for watching to the end. Don't forget to subscribe to the Tattoo Divide, like and share the video. Have a good day and thank you once again.